Next story.
NYTimes.com. Starving cosmonaut chooses to join the rapture. Dalma Jeffries.
2 to 3 minutes.
In a move that has left both space agencies and theologians confused and distraught, Oleg Kononenko, the cosmonaut stranded on the International Space Station, has announced his intention to forego a fiery re-entry and instead join the throngs of raptured souls currently clogging low Earth orbit.
Kononenko's decision comes amidst a perfect storm of cosmic chaos. The decommissioned ISS, its pantry resembling a post-apocalyptic supermarket, has left the cosmonaut facing a stark choice: become a pioneer in space or to cannibalism, or seek a more expedient alternative.
Meanwhile, the rapture, initially a dazzling display of religious fervor, has morphed into a celestial traffic jam of biblical proportions. Millions of raptured souls, now cosmic detritus in a celestial garbage dump, litter low Earth orbit. Scientists warn of a Kessler syndrome, where the sheer number of celestial corpses creates a debris field that could render space exploration and even basic satellite communication a thing of the past.
Kononenko seems to view the rapture as a cosmic express lane to the pearly gates, or at least a break from his dwindling rations. I did not believe in God before this event occurred, and I'm still not sure about an all-powerful deity, but plainly some being more powerful than us exists. If I must die, I will do it in the way foreordained by this being.
Roscosmos officials were less enthusiastic. Mr. Kononenko is a valued asset, a hero of the Russian space program, stammered a red-faced official. We are working tirelessly to secure his safe return, within some wartime budgetary constraints.
Theologians are equally bewildered, having no explanation for the partial miracle of humans hurtling from their graves but then being abandoned in low Earth orbit. Kononenko's imminent demise also stubbornly refuses to fit into any known religious narrative.
As for Kononenko, he seems unfazed by the theological and bureaucratic turmoil. Donning a spacesuit, he plans to perform his final spacewalk later today.